Hello and good evening, and welcome to
Toot and Chatter 2022. Oh, one second. Hello. Can everyone hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. Welcome to Toot and Chatter 2022. CBC Wahala.
My name is Sophia.
And my name is Tiga.
And we're this year's president. So just before the show starts, we're going to talk a bit about our chosen charities. So some of you may or may not know, but Tooting Show is a charity show. And the two charities that we've chosen for this year is Sickle Cell Society and Future Fertility Trust. I'll speak about a bit about Sickle Cell Society and why we've chosen it. So sickle cell disease is an inherited group of blood disorders which commonly affects people from the African and Caribbean background. And what it means is basically the red blood cells are in a sickled shape, and that causes them to hemolyze faster, which means break down and clog up blood vessels. This leads to very, very painful crises, as well as needing regular blood transfusions and just a poor quality of life. So Sickle Cell Society Trust aims to support these people who suffer from sickle cell disease with trying to encourage people to donate blood, especially people from the African Caribbean background, as well as just trying to support them with their, you know, with living a better quality of life.
Our second charity is Future Fertility Trust, and it's basically a charity that helps with cryopreservation. Cryopreservation is when they take a tissue, so it could be ovarian or testicular tissue, and they save that at very low temperatures, and that's usually needed for people who have cancer or who have had cancer when they were really young and cannot have children because of that. So that process can be very expensive. So this charity basically helps support young people to have kids. So yeah,
we'll be splitting our ticket sales in half. 50% of all our sales will go to the charities.
And 25% will go to running the show this year, and the other 25% will go to running the show next year.
So yeah, I know everyone's been waiting, but the show is just about to start now. Can we kindly ask you to switch off your mobile phones? At the end of Act 1, we'll come out to signal that Act 1 has finished, and then there'll be an intermission. In the intermission, you can pop outside, grab some drinks in Eminence if it's not closed, get some refreshments, use the toilets.
And also, remember to keep your wristbands on because you need that to come back. And we'll have some intermission acts as well. So if you want to stay indoors, then feel free to listen to our amazing singers. Yeah, welcome. And the show's about to begin.
Enjoy! Thank you.
Bumping, cut it like a little something. Should it feel a fling? Woo! Bling. You see, it's all in the shoulders, you know?
Afua?
Yes?
Where are you seeing this from?
TikTok.
Oh my God. At your age, you're on TikTok.
Excuse me? TikTok is a universal
app. Oh God.
Need I remind you? Thanks. I'm trying to be hip, you know, like the kids these days.
No.
Yes.
I'm talking about something serious, like your wedding.
Okay, cool. So, in terms of the wedding, I don't have like an exact plan just yet.
Okay.
But in terms of ideas, I know that in terms of the color scheme, I want there to be black, gold, and red. In particular, red. And the reason why for red is because I want to pay homage to Adi and his family.
Someone's done her research.
Of course, because in Hinduism, red is the color that symbolizes the female coming out of youth when she gets married. Do you get?
Okay.
So that's why I want to go for that. And also, I was thinking like for there to be swans. Like, so you know like the ones in the shape of a heart kind of thing? And then like chocolate fountains. And then I'm thinking 16 tables.
Okay.
There's going to be 16 tables.
Afua.
Yes.
I think you might need a budget.
Maybe. I don't need to worry about that. Adi's got this.
My eyes cannot believe this.
Is that my Afua, baby?
Yes, it is, ma.
My daughter, come and give me
it. It's been too long.
It's been too long. Act fair, relax. For a ballet, sit down. Ah, personal space.
Oh.
Yeah, sit down now. My daughter, you look so beautiful.
You look so good too. It's been so long.
Ah, it's been too long, my dear. Ah, please sit down, sit down. Please let me come and see that gorgeous ring again. Hey! The Lord is good.
Amen.
Ah, look at the beautiful ring.
Thank you.
Tiffany? Yeah? Can you see?
Yeah, I saw it.
Are you sure?
I saw it,
so that
that when you actually bring your husband,
oh my
you
God.
Know which ring to bring.
Okay, thank you.
Ah, my daughter, congratulations again.
Thank you so much, Ma. Genuinely, your support means the absolute world to me. But one thing I will say is that the whole process in terms of like logistics and stuff like that has been a little bit overwhelming, but Addy has been amazing. Aww. Genuinely, I do feel like I found my soulmate. Okay.
Hey, love 120!
Love sweet dad!
I just can't wait to celebrate with my family at this point.
But of course.
Of course. I can't wait to eat. I can't wait to dance. Genuinely.
Of course. In fact, my daughter, this wedding is going to be the wedding of the century.
Oh, it must be. It has to be.
They will hear about this wedding all the way from England to Nigeria, Nigeria to Ghana, and then back to England.
And back to England. 120%. It's going to be the event of the year.
Of course now. Oh my jaye jaye. My daughter, speaking of eating, have you eaten today?
Do you know what? See, that's exactly what I was talking about. I've been so overwhelmed. I literally, I forgot to eat today.
What do you know? That's even so funny. Me as well. I've even forgotten to eat. Do you know what I mean?
Tife, did you not check the WhatsApp messages I've been sending you? What? We're supposed to be praying and fasting.
Who's we?
Yes, you can't say anything until tomorrow evening.
Oh.
Ha.
Baby, you fasting.
Be checking the family platform now. Be checking my WhatsApp messages. See me see wahala. Yes. My daughter, speaking of food, do you know that I just made wachi a few hours ago? It's still hot in the pot.
You do not understand how much I have missed your cooking, Ma.
Of course.
I would love a plate.
Do you even know my daughter? The Holy Spirit told me, Ola, that last Fanta in the fridge.
Okay.
Save it. Afua is coming. She's going to.
Mom, that is mine. I've been saving it. Mom, that is mine.
See me see wahala. We go to Nigeria every 3 months. Oh. When you next go to Nigeria in the next 3 months, you can pack as much Fanta as you want.
I can wait for 3 months.
Ordinary 3 months, you cannot wait. Ha! See me see wahala. Ordinary 3 months. Tife, please, I beg, don't vex me today. Please. My daughter, let me go and bring your food.
Please, I'll be waiting, Ma.
My
I'll
beautiful be daughter. Oh, our best in beautiful
bride. My beautiful
bride.
Ma. I'm coming. You know what's mad?
Oh my God, I had enough.
Babe, it is not my fault. I am the one that is getting married first, and I'm the one that's receiving all the love at the moment.
Please.
But you know what? Speaking of the marriage, I actually do have something to tell you. I don't know how you're gonna take it, but as my maid of honor, I may or may not be pregnant.
Sorry. Afua!
Michelle.
Which one? May or may not?
I am pregnant.
Oh, wait, first of all, congratulations. But with Addy?
Yes, 10 weeks now.
With Addy?
Obviously with Addy.
As in Sri Lankan Addy?
Yes.
As in Addy, as in his parents want you to give birth after a wedding. Addy.
Okay, I understand what you're saying.
I don't think you do.
No, but that's exactly why we're going to keep it under wraps.
So the bomb doesn't exist?
To be honest, I think my belly hasn't shown.
Aswa!
Babe, listen, hear me out. My flipping belly isn't going to show until after the wedding. I mean, me and Addy didn't plan for this to happen.
So how did it happen?
We kind of planted a seed. It's like a pumpkin patch.
Afua,
obviously, you know how it happened. Like, I mean, we were kind of getting to it one night.
You were getting into it one night.
I guess we kind of got a little bit carried
away. You got carried away!
Yes!
That's great, isn't it? That's so great.
And you know, it kind of just slipped.
Oh,
you know?
It slipped?
Yes.
It just slipped?
Yeah, a little bit.
That's why it slipped.
Like a lock and key.
Like a lock and key
mechanism.
Baby. Your food is ready. You come out.
That's my food.
My food.
What are we talking about?
My food.
Oh, Afua.
My food. And my Fanta. Both mine. Yes? Yes.
Helping hand you lend, my time won't be too hard. I'm calling you now. Jim Mitchell, the boss of Mitchell, Mitchell and Webb Law Office. Tonight is a big day for us. We just nabbed ourselves the biggest client in the country, Mr. Cole himself, the plumber. So I want every lawyer with their eyes in and hands on. T-Fay, what are you saying, cuz? Wagwan, you bumbaclad? Whoa, what are you looking at me like that for? Come on, T-Fay, my wife called me that every day before she divorced me, and let me tell you what she told me. It means friend.
Sir, I'm sorry to tell you this, but like I've said many, many times before, I am not from the Caribbean. I am Nigerian.
Oh, Jamaica, Nigeria, tomato, tomato. You know what they say about Africa, T-Fay? Africa, it's all just one big country. And Asia, too.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Anyway, you know why I'm here. I'm here for business, not pleasure. Definitely not from you. So... please tell me you got that proposal done for Mr. Cole.
Actually, yes, I did. As you can see, I did add a lot of the analysts you want.
No need to tell me, T-Fay.
At the back, I've added some risk assessments
hands
as well.
Hands are shaking. Oh, the money. The money. Oh, figure one. Not bad.
Thank you.
Oh, you're crossing. In conclusion,
thank you.
Not bad, T-Fay. Not bad at all. But not good enough. Think about the money online here. Don't you know what's at stake? Come on, T-Fay, what were those words you told me when, during our interview? I can rise to any challenge. And clearly you haven't. Now don't tell me I hired you based off a lie.
No, sir.
Good, because the last thing I want to do is delegate this task to Lil Willy. And the last thing I want to do is give him a big, fat, juicy promotion, because I feel like it would go better to you, wouldn't you say?
Yes, sir.
Good! So get another draft of that done and complete these proposals for modular construction by 6 p.m.
Sir, it's literally impossible. You want me to also do a contract for the meeting we have this evening, and I'm...
It is your lunch hour, is it not? So that gives you a solid 6 hours, I'd say. If you rush, you might make it on time.
What?
Oh, come on, T-Fay, it's one day without food. Africa does it all the time and their bellies are huge. So get to work, I'm a very busy man. Oh, speaking of, it's a call from the man himself. Mr. Cole, how's it going? You all right? You bumba club? What? No, it means friend. What does it mean? That's what it means! You know what? Let's just chalk that to workplace banner and never talk about it again.
Aqua Bang to room 2, please.
Hi, Dr. Shepherd.
Sir. Right, so what's the issue?
Okay, so this is my first pregnancy. I'm currently...
Symptoms, please.
I'm currently 10 weeks pregnant, and right. I've been experiencing some abnormal pains that I'm just not too sure about, and I've also been bleeding for a couple of days now. I just wanted to make sure that me
right.
and my baby are okay, so I was wondering
Ma'am,
if we could...
Let me speak,
we
please.
Could have some...
Listen, I don't know why you're here, quite frankly. It's a simple Google search away. You, there's nothing wrong with you. I mean, honestly, as a woman, I think you'd know it's okay to bleed every now and then.
I'm so sorry. I'm pregnant now, with a child growing inside me. I don't think it's normal for me
right.
to be bleeding
Listen,
at
just,
this moment
What do you
time.
Want me to do for you?
Maybe run some tests just to be sure
Absolutely
that me and my
not.
Baby are okay?
Absolutely not.
Why is
you
that so quick?
You...
I don't understand.
Ma'am, it's unnecessary. It'd be a waste of NHS time and money. You can wait until your next scheduled checkup.
But that's not until next
Listen,
week. I just
best...
want to make sure that everything's okay with me and my baby.
Ma'am, the best I can do for you is an aspirin prescription.
Aspirin?
Yes.
Are you sure that's going to do the trick? I don't understand. This isn't a simple,
Wait.
Simple pain.
What are you saying?
No, you don't understand. If this was a simple pain,
Ma'am,
I would have gone to my local pharmacy.
Are you asking for something stronger?
That's not what I said. I just
Ma'am,
don't understand
while
what's
you're
going on with me
I can't prescribe you opiates while you're pregnant.
That's not what I said. I'm just asking
Listen,
for
Listen, I know
assessment.
You people have had some issues with drugs in the past.
Excuse
this is
me?
Absolutely over the line.
Sir, I'm so sorry. All I'm asking for is an assessment for me and my baby's health.
Your 10 minutes are up. Get out of my office.
Is there someone else I can
speak to? Get out of my office, woman.
Fine. I will get out of your freaking office.
Just tell me why every little thing I do never seems enough for you. You don't wanna lose it again. But I'm not like them, baby, when you finally get to love somebody, guess what? It's gonna be me. And there'll come a day when I'll be the one you see. It's gonna, 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 all that I do is not enough for you, baby. Don't wanna lose it, but I'm not lying.
When finally,
finally,
any more indecisive?
That's incredible.
I put a red one up.
On a blue one, so please. Blue one.
Hey, Tiffany.
Hey, babe.
How are you feeling?
Baby, what's wrong?
What's wrong?
What time did I say that we should meet? 1:30. Okay, we're 10 minutes late.
No, no, no.
I said we should meet at 1 p.m.
Oh.
What time is it? Yeah, exactly. What time is it, Arabella?
Oh.
No, what time is it? 1:40. Okay, so not only are you 40 minutes late, but now I only have 20 minutes left on my break. Okay?
But then have you seen Jermaine?
Yes.
That's exactly why we're late. Yeah.
Look at him.
I'm Jermaine.
Did you guys not hear what I said? Oh. I have 20 minutes on my break. Okay. You go. Okay. Everybody who's not the girls, sit down.
I'll take care of the shoe. Okay, love you too.
Lunch's on us.
Francis.
Alright, okay, I'm
gone. Arabella!
Okay, we're sorry, we're here, okay? Arabella, you and Francis, me and Addy, we talk about the way you guys are in your marriage, that love that you guys have. Me and Addy want that when we get married. We want to maintain that chemistry, you know?
Yeah, I mean, yes. I love being in a marriage, you know? Got my husband, got my 3 kids.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's nice, it's great. I understand.
What? Baby, are you okay?
I mean, yes, of course I'm okay.
Yes.
But I'm not gonna lie, you know, having 1, 2, 3 kids kind of been taking a toll.
Okay. What kind of toll are you talking about?
Open up to us.
Well, see, I'm not really sure about this one. I usually do my research, really understand the topic, but Francis and I, well, we haven't had sex since Luke was born, which is honestly completely fine. That was like...
How old is Luke?
2 years old.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
I need, you needed research to tell you about that.
I mean...
So what you guys just do? You just talk.
Well, we do have 3 kids, and you know, having that responsibility, having to take care of people, you
baby,
know,
like, I hate like to break this. It to you, but that is not an excuse. I'll be so honest, and I don't want to scare you or anything, but sex is one of the 3 main reasons why marriages break down these days, girl. Yes.
Yeah, well, you know.
You need to reignite those flames, babe.
I mean, he needs to light some candles, wear a nice little lace dress.
Yes.
Hey, speaking about dresses, let's talk about the wedding, please.
Okay, cool. So in terms of the wedding, we're going for a red velvet cake. That's going to be the wedding cake.
All my days with the...
Yes.
And
it was just so good.
Well, you guys have gone cake tasting already?
Yes, so we went cake tasting on Wednesdays, but we knew that on Wednesdays you have those compulsory meetings you have to go to, so we just updated you on the group chat, if you checked.
Okay. Any other updates?
Of course.
Yes.
The life booth, the 360, where it goes.
Oh, you know what I'm talking about? I've seen it on my Instagram.
Yes.
You tap in the middle, you go,
yes!
You stand in the middle and then the thing goes around and you just...
Wait, I'm thinking, oh, it's so tight. But if we take away 1 centerpiece, we could have 2 in the corner.
So baby, we have already booked it.
Oh.
It's already been paid for. Remember I told you how Addy's literally got everything in terms of like finance.
So you don't have to worry about any of
you
this.
You don't need to worry about
We've
that.
We've got it covered.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Okay.
Once again, you were at work, so that's why
that contract, right?
Yes, you had to drop it to your client.
Oh,
remember that?
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, any other updates?
The venue. Yes, the venue. Okay, cool. So, Spitalfields.
Well, that's what you're thinking about right now.
Yeah, so okay. Spitalfields, Whitechapel, is in East London, so everybody can travel. Easy commute.
Okay,
it's beautiful.
I'm not really free next week, but if I move things around, I think we could do a viewing. We need to check out the parking space. We need to. Yes!
Baby, we've already seen the venue.
Yeah. And it's completely fine, you know, 400 capacity.
The capacity is
great. Capacity, 400.
There's more than enough room for me and Addy's family. So it's exciting. It's very exciting. It's beautiful. You're going to love it. I've sent all the pictures on the group chat if you checked.
Oh, so everything seems pretty much done.
Yeah.
But Addy, you're maid of honor.
Baby, don't say that. Don't speak like that. It's just like your head has been buried in work. Do you get? And I feel like the work stress is taking over right now, and I didn't want to burden you with my wedding planning as well.
But it's not a burden if it's my job. It comes with the title.
I get what you mean, but I just feel like I didn't want to put all of that on you. It'd be straining on your mental health. Do you know what I mean?
No. I'm good. I'm good. Okay, look, I'm gonna be more involved. Just forget about mental health or whatever. I'm gonna be more involved. Whatever it is, I'm involved.
We're not gonna forget about mental health, but yes, you're gonna be more involved.
Okay.
And I have a solution.
What's that?
Us three, my place, this Friday, girls' night. How about that?
Please.
Wait, it depends when.
In the night, girls' night.
No,
as in you
but
work
when?
In
the day. The date,
Friday.
This Friday.
This coming Friday. Not really good.
No,
why?
Really?
I think if we could. What about the month after this Friday?
The month?
No.
Just
go so
funny.
You're doing the most. This Friday, we are going to be at Arabella's house, and we're going to have a girls' night.
Yes.
Needed.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Friday night.
Okay, guys. I've really got to go now.
Already?
Excuse me. Who came late?
Okay.
You guys, exactly. Okay, bye.
I love you.
Okay, cool. Let's go. Oh God.
This girl. Work has got her in a clutch.
Agreed.
No. My spirit is feeling very unsettled. No. I have to call my daughter.
Tife!
I'm coming!
Tife! Once I call you once, I want you to be present now!
I'm here!
Wow. Why are you shouting? My God!
Because you have big bum bum now. Nobody
oh my God!
Just be walking anyhow. Tife, the reason why I called you here is because I've noticed that you've been more stressed than lately, than usual even. What am I even saying? So I've been noticing that you're very stressed. I know that your wahala is already plenty in this house. So I just wanted to just kukuma ask, is everything all right?
I'm not really stressed. It's a lot, you know? I had a lunch with Afua and Arabella, and the wedding seems pretty much just done. And it's not even like they're leaving me out. It's just because I've been so overwhelmed with work, and I've got contract and I've got proposals, and it's a lot. But the thing is, you think I'd be progressing a lot more at work, and we have this intern. I think his name is William, and he's literally, I don't know, he's literally boosted so much. I caught him like last week in the boss's office just having lunch. I don't think I can remember the last time I had lunch with the boss. It's a lot, and I don't feel appreciated, essentially. I don't know. It's nothing, I guess.
My daughter, I can understand your frustration. I won't, Tiffy, I will not lie to you. These people, they don't like us. Any excuse they will use to be enemies of progress, they will use it. I'm your mother, will I lie to you? How? And my daughter, I know you work hard. I know. I don't even have to see it to believe it. Because you're Nigerian, of course you do. It's in your blood, it's in your genes, it's in your stitching. You know, but I cannot lie to you, my dear. The only solution I see now is just for you to just keep working hard.
Yeah.
Thank God you don't rely on your own work, on just your hard work alone. You have the Lord Almighty who is still on the throne working on your case. Hallelujah, somebody! my daughter, just keep working hard, eh? Okay. I believe in you so much, and I know that at the end of the day, everything will work out all right. My Tife baby!
Oh, now not Tife baby, what is Afua? A rubber thing, okay!
You know, ever since Afua's mother passed away when she was a child, I'm the only mother that she has known now. I know it's her wedding, so she needs me now more than ever before. But my dear, you will always be my only fruit. See as you find, see as you said. I'm the one that gave you that now. Am I not a hot chick? Hey, monkey know they want goats now. Hey, my beautiful teeth, eh? To fine, got to says it, gong.
Please stop.
My daughter, another thing I wanted to talk to you about. When are we going to work harder to find your husband? No. Let's not discuss it now. We need to discuss it now. No.
Dad! What did you get back?
Why are you asking me questions? Get out of my seat now.
Dad, there's a chair.
Get out of my seat now.
There's a chair right there.
I
just sat here.
Tife, how are you, my dear?
I'm fine. Yeah, things are going great. I was talking to mum about work and it's nothing. I'm just a little bit, I guess, stressed out.
Oh, again. Every time I ask you, Tife, how is work? How is life? Oh, I'm stressed out. Oh, there's do things to do here, things to do. Tife, take a break now. All this big money you're making, all this Ika, why don't you treat yourself? You and your friends, you know, Araba.
No, Dad, her name is Arabella. You've known her for years now.
Potato.
No, but you know, speaking of Arabella, she's having a girls' night in, and we're actually gonna go this evening.
Okay, just make sure it's just the girls, eh? Oh, we don't want you to be pregnant.
No, we want her to get pregnant, but in marriage. No. Tife, let me ask you a question. How old are you?
33.
Whoa. How old was I when I gave birth to you?
Oh my God, 22. Mm-hmm.
Exactly. When will you marry? Will you be single forever? Oh, yes, Tife, when will you marry? You are 33 years old. Menopause is not for your
menopause. Oh my God.
Yes.
My door.
Yes.
Oh.
If you're in Nigeria now, do you know you would have 3 kids by now?
3.
Yes, 1, 2, 3. Yes. When will I carry my grandchildren?
I don't know, soon!
Soon? So you want me and your father to die?
Die!
Before you go to
hell! How old are you, mom? You're not gonna die!
Oh, so you don't care about making us happy?
Okay, cool. I've got to go anyways. No.
What do you mean? You have to go to what dirty girl's night?
Mom!
You're not going anywhere.
Mom!
My dear, let her go, yeah?
Exactly! God.
Let's not go in. 2022, big lawyer. Eh? Look at that lawyer woman.
Look at how that big woman walking up and down.
Rada.
What are we actually going to do about this child?
But all I know is we can pray. Eh? That's all we can do.
I guess that's the only solution.
Of course.
Should we start with praise and worship?
Hey, of course now. Come on, give me your hand.
Wani wa wami, I'm in the presence of my daddy.
Wani wa wami, I'm in the presence of my daddy. Beru, Father, my Lord,
hallelujah,
Father,
hallelujah,
happy Father.
Alexa, play Bills by Destiny's Child.
Silly me, why haven't I found another? A
a baller. When times get hard, need someone to help me out. Instead of a scrub like you, don't know what a man's about. Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Going on shopping sprees, perpetrating to your friends like you be falling. And then you use my cell phone, calling whoever that you think's at home. And then when things have come, all of a sudden you'll be acting dumb. Don't know where none of these girls come from. Your mama's hitting more than one.
You trapped me in,
good for nothing type of brother.
Oh silly me,
why haven't I found another? A baller.
When times get hard, I need someone to help me out.
Instead of
a scrub like you, you don't know what a man's about.
Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Can you pay my automobiles? Can you just make me chill? I don't think you do. So you and me are through. Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills?
Thank you. touch this. My bitch sweet be on that fuck shit. Heard a nigga that's hating disgusting. Only thing I burn is that clutch, bitch. Like, roof, missing. Glizzy on me, so don't push it. He just wanna pay for my pussy. I gotta keep from eating my goodies. Fake elite, ride slow to the knees are weak. Wrist rocker, you see the peaks. Diamonds looking like Easter week. Cash. No stylist, I don't do repeats. I got money, bitch, I'm knee deep. All harness, drippin' in CC. Might pop that pussy like freak knee. No mileage, boy, you can't touch this. No bodies, boy, you ain't fuck shit. I'm on islands, whippin' them Porsches. Run shit, and your nigga endorse it.
La, 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 I really like your body. I really like your body. I really wanna get naughty. I think you're such a hottie. Slow dancing in the party. Oh, yes, bring me the money. Book a flight to Miami. Maybe take me out the country. Why you wanna act like Leo? Like you don't love me, please, oh. Like you don't spend money, oh. Like you don't eat my pussy. To the left.
Where's she?
Well, I think she went to the toilet.
Girl?
I don't know what she's doing.
Oh, sorry, guys. Hello!
I can't believe you're here. You're never here.
Oh,
you're never here. Is she never here?
Who, this one?
Yeah.
Oh, no, she's actually non-existent.
Oh, point. So this is what we're gonna do now. Okay, keep going. Keep going.
No, let's continue with the game.
Exactly.
Please. What
okay,
were
okay. No, it was my turn. We're playing Who's Most Likely To.
I thought this was your brother. Same thing, same thing, same thing.
Okay, let's go. Okay. Okay, I got it. Oh, I got it. Who's most likely to cheat on their significant other?
Well, I'm out of the equation because I'm in love with my fiance.
Oh, she's in love.
She's in love.
How many times did she tell us?
No, no, what is she again?
She's in love.
In love. Yes, I am. I'll remind you again. I'm in love.
Well, I'm very much in love and married.
That's
as
debatable.
Well.
That Sorry. Is very debatable. How many days?
365
times two.
Times two. Y'all are rude for what? For actual what? It's not a big deal.
It's not a big deal. It's not.
No.
You know,
it's
she
not.
She sits and talks it's and it's hugs,
talk
and hold hands.
And
you know, we all do that.
And
you know,
and sleep and talk.
Anyways,
okay.
I've got a question.
Okay.
Who here is most likely to be pregnant?
Okay.
Out of wedlock.
That's an interesting. Where are you getting these questions from?
What kind of question is that?
You know, you can't do that because you're already married, so you're like literally out of the equation. An Afwa is getting married.
Yes.
Married, so she's out. So I'll say it's me.
Yes, you take that.
No, so go in and say it's me.
Yes, no, I've got a question. I've got a question now. Tife, actually, this is for you. Would you rather Addy or Francis?
Addy.
Oh. Why was that so fast?
Replay.
Sorry.
I don't think you heard the question, actually. I think she's not worried.
I think I did.
No, I don't think she did. Because
no, I think I did.
Should I be worried?
No, you shouldn't. But she said 365 times two.
Oh, yes.
Oh! Times two!
New jokes.
Baby, this is rolling until the next time y'all get it together.
What I mean, 365 times three.
It's not a big deal.
We're sorry. We'll stop. Actually, talking with Addy, in terms of wedding plans, let me give you guys a little update. So I finally managed to secure a food vendor who can provide both South Asian food and West African food.
So we're eating good.
Eating good.
Okay.
Can my baby as well wear those shoes? Oh my days, with the patterns on the side, that could definitely.
Those shoes, bro.
It would.
Baby, I'm so sorry. These shoes need to be the newest yays, yees, yours, yous. What's it?
No, they're not. I'm sorry. They're Skechers.
What did they light up every time?
Bro, they blink.
Wait.
That's a charger with another Samsung Galaxy.
Oh, I
bro.
See. I'm with you.
Bro.
Wait, babe, do they have like the shoes? Like the.
Can I actually buy it?
It's
just toys in your shoes.
Is it collectible?
Shit, I'm those toys, babe.
McDonald's Skechers shoes. Is it like a, is it a collab? Is it?
It's the fact that this is my house and you're rinsing me.
Okay, we're sorry, we're sorry. Yeah. We'll stop. We'll actually stop.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
We will stop.
Why are you checking your phone? I see you.
She's moving bare. She's moving bare, like a bit itchy.
We're not doing work today. She's itching to get that email from
Jim. Babe, Jim isn't here. It is a girl's night. Okay. We are okay. We are here. No more stress, okay?
No stress.
Damn.
Yet she goes back on her phone.
Sorry. Okay, I'm done.
Okay.
Life outside of work. This is my life outside of work.
Your only life outside of work.
I have friends.
Me and Arabella.
No, I have friends at work.
No, you need a life outside.
Friends, they're colleagues because they're friends.
Maybe no. But you know what, Arabella? You've made a very, very good point. She needs a life outside of work.
I agree.
But she is addicted to her damn phone. So how do we fuse the two together? Let me quickly take that.
Let's brainstorm.
I'm thinking. Online dating, maybe?
Yes. 3, 2, 1.
Hinge! Yes.
Okay, I'm not using it.
We're not stopping.
Oh my god, Arabella.
Oh my god, keep a hold. Wait, hold on, B. How much storage do you have on your phone?
I pay 79p.
You cheap ass! Oh my days.
Okay, it's downloaded now.
Ooh, I like this picture. Ooh,
I've never seen that photo.
That only exists for a reason. Ooh, sexy singles. I'm my dribble in this. Oh. Okay, wait. Let me finish my profile first. Okay. Okay, describe yourself in 3 words. I've got this! Sexy voice. Okay, let's go. Hey, my name is Tifei. I'm a lawyer. I'm hardworking.
Wait, pause. I'm so sorry. Disclaimer, this isn't LinkedIn.
Oh, you think you're funny?
We're not looking for a promotion from Jim. It's nothing like that. We're trying to find you a new soulmate. We're trying to find you a nice boo. An entanglement even. You know, something spicy. Yes, so guys, any words, please.
Out of the sky, words.
Beautiful
any words.
Friends here, please.
Sexy!
Yes, I like that. Yes, I love that. I like that.
Big Bunda!
Yes!
Oh,
yes!
Not that one. Big Bunda. Okay.
Achiever.
Oh, hi. Achiever.
Oh, I'm getting it.
Okay, sexy voice. Okay. Hey, my name is Tifei. I'm sexy. I'm saucy. And I'm a high achiever. Woo! Caterpillar? Yeah, you're funny. Oh, please. Guys, I kind of do have to go now.
Already?
No. Yeah, I've got...
We haven't even opened the drinks yet.
We haven't even started drinking. Actually, I can't drink.
Why can't you drink?
Oh, because
Uber! I've got some Uber. Yeah. Eddie's car?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, it's kind of expensive.
Yeah, I love you. Okay. Also, nice seeing you.
Bolt?
Uber, yeah, let's go.
Safe journeys!
Hey.
Hello, what's up there? Where'd you come from? I didn't see.
I'm sneaking. I can't believe I have to sneak under my own house just to give you girls some space.
Fair enough.
Anyway, how was girls' night?
It was so good. Finally could de-stress, you know, with Tiffany and Afua.
Yeah, speaking of Afua, did you see her and...
Addy!
The other day.
Yes, I thought I was the only one.
Yeah, I think that way too close out in public. I thought it was cringe.
Cringe! I thought it was adorable.
I think they better get married soon before things get out of hand. But if you think that was adorable, well...
I'm tired.
So kiss her!
I mean...
You sound more stressed out than Alpha. She's the one that's planning the wedding. We already married, remember?
Stay great.
I need to, you know, the kids.
Worry about the kids later. I'm serious.
Also, it's been ages since we were married. Ages? They're literally married.
5 years. Only 5. I can count to 5 in one hand. Tell me I ain't impressive. You impressed?
Maybe a little.
Well, you know, what has been a while? What's the last time we...
No, you cannot talk about that in front of the kids. They're literally still awake.
Hey, let's reignite the flame.
Yeah.
killer. Spacey up to the time. Vibes cartel. Ladies.
Static.
Hey girl, bend your back. Bubble panda. Kick, bend your tack. Everything shot. Hey girl, bend your back. Bubble panda. Kick, bend your tack. Everything shot.
Hey girl, just whine and bend over. Giving, giving to the beat of the soca. Do it all on tabletop and the sofa. Girls from Trinidad, girl from Europa. Girl from Jamaica, girl from Toga.
Only for hot girl in the place. Them want to wind them ways. Tell them forward in a ace. But the bang bang embrace, yeah.
Early money low, she get it good from she rise. But put it on so good and make she shake all she ties. Smile upon her face, me know she pleased with this eyes. Come in around to make them girl roll out them eyes. Go down there, why not go down there? Go down there, why not go down there?
Because of you, I be on the phone all night long, oh. Don't be smarty when you do to me, oh no, no, no. I be on my business, shawty, but you be on my mind, shawty. MLM, all of my honey, kiss me to the cellular, kiss me to the phone. Can't you see I'm into ya, can't you see I'm in love? Kiss me through the cellular, kiss me through the phone. Yeah, messing with my medulla, I can't talk alone, oh no, no. Emiliano, 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 no. Emiliano, 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 no. You're one in Emiliano, 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 no. My Emiliano, 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 no.
It's Micah E on the beat.
Oi, this one na sara sara. The beat is tarantana. You go make you manya manya. Ines is in manya manya. Oh yeah, make you ricotta ricotta mama Africa ricotta hey. Make you dance yeah, 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 yeah. Everybody ricotta ricotta mama Africa ricotta hey. Make you dance yeah, yeah, yeah. This one na sara sara, the beat is tana tana. It go make you manya manya, Ines is in manya manya. This is for people we chalacha, hey. People we kalaka, hey. Yeah, nandi walanya, hey. Nandi kalanya. It go make you feel better. This can take away palaba, this can take away wahala. It go make you feel Niger. Oh yeah, let's go to Kenya, Rwanda and Tanzania. Don't go Cameroon, Niger, Ghana, South and Sudan. Oh yeah, make you.
We don't come and dance. Everybody jump for the joy. Just do the jump.
slam dunk in the office, Lil Willy. You know, you remind me of the son I lost in my divorce.
Why, boss? Those are the kindest words anyone's ever said to me.
Oh, come here, you big lug. Oh, lunch, it's on me. You a fan of ready sorted pot noodle?
Why, that's my favorite thing in the whole world, boss.
To the canteen. Oh, hey, Tifa, how's it going? Oh, smell T-Face lunch, guys. The smells of Jamaica! Where are we going with this wonderful dish, T-Face?
Asda. This is lasagna.
Well, I didn't know Bob Marley made beef lasagna.
What?
Beef lasagna? That smells more like dog food.
What?
Pardon?
Dog food.
Well, I thought you liked dog food. Isn't that what you mean when you say you like taking it doggy style?
Okay.
I like doggy style.
Oh, hello, guys. I'm only here for one more minute. Please, we don't need to talk. We don't need to converse.
Oh, come on, that microwave says 59 seconds of workplace banter. So, nice hair, T-Face.
Very nice hair.
Very red.
Vibrant, long,
exotic.
Straight out of Black Panther,
right? Straight out of Black Panther, that.
Yeah, do you mind if I get like a touch?
No, thank you.
I'm just trying to.
I said it's okay, oh my god!
I'm okay,
too,
please.
Oh, you again. Hi, sir, let me get you a chair. Okay.
Is this the guy?
Yeah, that's the one I was talking about.
Right, so why are you here again?
Because since the last appointment, all my symptoms have gotten worse. The pains have gotten a lot more severe, and I experience them all the time. And now, as I'm speaking to you, I am in pain. My bleeding has also gotten heavier, so I am here begging you, please, can I have some sort of ultrasound, some sort of test, just to ensure that me and my baby are okay? What do you mean unnecessary?
I don't know why you keep asking.
No, look.
I don't know why you're getting your
My wife needs a scan. Can we just get that done?
I don't know where you're getting your information from. It's just
no, I don't care anymore. Can you just give her the scan?
No,
clearly in pain.
Addy, give me a second. Because last time you told me to Google search. You said it was a simple Google search. I searched.
Ma'am, any self-respecting doctor would tell you Google's not the correct source
for
any medical
information. Oh my god, that's literally what you said on the last appointment. I'm here pleading with you, please. Let me ensure that my baby's health is okay. This is my first pregnancy.
Needs a scan. Can we just get this done, please?
Please.
It's a waste of time and money.
I don't care. So that's the next step. So can we just get it done?
Right. Fine.
You tell him.
Sit down. Waste of my time.
Do I just lie here?
Yeah, lie down.
Hadi, I'm really scared.
No, listen, we're gonna be fine.
That's... What?
Is my baby okay?
Take a seat, ma'am.
What do you mean, take a seat? I asked, is my baby okay? Could you hear a heartbeat? What's going on? Daddy.
I'm not sure how to say this, but...
No.
What are you trying to say?
Does my baby have some sort of disability? What's going on? Is my baby okay?
I'm afraid you've had a miscarriage.
No, you can't just bring something like that on me. No. I came here on my last appointment and you told me you completely dismissed everything. You told me that all my symptoms were nothing and you just, no.
I don't know what to tell you, ma'am.
What do you mean you don't know what to tell me?
Are you sure you were pregnant?
Of course, I was sure there was a flipping baby growing inside of me.
I don't understand. You're here to help us, but instead, you're the reason we've lost our child.
Listen,
you tell it.
I think you need to check with your wife as to whether she was pregnant in the first place.
Are you serious? No, I can't take this. I'm done.
Is it possible
mean to miss someone you've never really met, never really held, because how am I supposed to let go so soon? How am I supposed to pretend she wasn't my moon? I never got to love her. I never got to hold her. I never got to be everything for her. How do I forget? How do I pretend like the life I just built inside me didn't matter? Connection. I never met her, but we were connected, not just by blood. She was part of my soul, the half to my whole, and now... Now she's gone. It's funny, isn't it? How they never warn you about the dark days and tell you that debt will suddenly take its overdue pace, because I'm trying my best to understand how I'm supposed to feel, and yet I feel nothing. But I'm overwhelmed by the fact that I never got to hold her. I never got to scold her to tell how much I loved her. And I could think of 1,000,000,000 words to describe how much I feel for her, but that won't bring her back. The long days of waiting, expecting, and hoping for the day she'd arrive. But she never came. And now I'm left mourning a life not yet lived, mourning a child not yet fully loved, because she never got to experience my love for her. She never got to crawl, then walk, then run, then eventually fly her way into the greatness she would have become. Because Mama told me our bloodline was made for great things, but no one ever told me that blessing would skip me. And now I'm left to live in a generation full of hurt, no hope, no pain. I'm tired. God, you told me this was my day, but then you just took her away. You never gave me the chance to say hello, let alone a goodbye. Am I wrong to miss someone I've never met, never kissed, never touched, hugged, loved? But okay, my little angel, I hope you fly. In a world so full of pain, I'm glad you said goodbye before the world got the chance to fully hurt you. But one day we'll meet. Then I can truly love you, my little angel. I hope you know I miss you.
Thank you all, ladies and gentlemen. That marks the end of Act One. We will now have a short intermission for 20 minutes. Please be back here for exactly 9:20, as we will start promptly. And in this meanwhile, you can go grab some refreshments, go to the toilet, and enjoy some intermission acts if you're still here. Thank you.
The sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to run around with my ear up to the ground. I'm searching to behold the stories that I told when my back is to the world that was smiling when I turned. Tell you you're the greatest, but once you turn they hate us. Oh, the misery, everybody wants to be my enemy. Sympathy. Everybody wants to be my enemy. My enemy. But I'm ready, your words up on the wall as you're praying for my fall, and the laughter in the halls and the names that I've been called. I stack it in my mind and I'm waiting for the time when I show you what it's like to be words spinning in my mind. Tell you you're the free. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Spare the sympathy. Everybody wants to be my enemy. My enemy. They say pray it away. I swear that I'll never be a saint. No way. A chair in the corner is my place. I stay, I shake, and I think about the powers at play. The powers at play. And the kids in the dark that we're doing from the start. The child in the basement, face to the pavement. Oh, what a statement. Love is embracement. Love is a constant. Love is a basis. He cannot be, she cannot be, they cannot be changed. But keep on praying. Goodbye. Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Spare the sympathy. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Spare the sympathy. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Pray it away. I swear that I'll never be a saint. No way. My enemy paid away. I swear that I'll never be a saint. No way.
Means nothing if I ain't got you. know you might find a better place to play. You said that you'd never been, but all the things that you see slowly fade away. So I'ma start a revolution from my bed. Cause you said the brains I had went to my head. Step outside the summertime's in blue and stand up beside the fireplace and take that look from off your face. Cause you ain't ever gonna burn my heart out.
Off your phones and yeah, just get ready. Woo!
And we hope you enjoy the rest of the show. Yeah.
Oh, this is nice.
This is a beautiful restaurant.
It's more than beautiful. It's good.
Arabella picked it, but I think she's gonna be late. Something to do with Luke or Hannah or John. One of the three. One of the three. That's right. I don't even know. But yeah. Sorry about that. It's okay. We have fun until she comes.
Yeah. How do you know how long she's gonna take?
No, I don't really know.
Okay.
A little bit more energy would be great.
Yeah. Sorry. My mind's not here at the moment.
Wait. What happened?
Tifa. I don't know how to say this, but I'm no longer pregnant, Tifa.
Afwa?
I'm no longer
pregnant. Wait. Afwa?
Yes. I'm no longer pregnant.
Yeah. Whoa. No, it's okay. It's okay.
No, Tifa, it's not okay.
Afwa,
it's not okay.
No, wait, what?
No.
Afwa, what happened?
No, Tifa, it's not okay. I can't even go through with this wedding.
I'm so sorry. What happened?
Obviously I was 10 weeks and I started bleeding. And I had these weird pains.
First of all, why didn't you tell me?
Because I was so high energy with you guys. And I was just so excited with all this wedding. Everyone was so overwhelmed with that. I didn't want to put more on everyone's plate. I just wanted to keep this between me and Addy. And I just thought everything would be okay.
So Addy knows about this.
Yeah, Addy knows. He knows.
So keep going.
Okay, so I obviously communicated this with my GP.
Okay.
He completely dismissed it. He said it was normal. I went in for my next appointment. We had the ultrasound and I lost my baby, Tifa. No, I need to put myself together, but it's just I think I'm gonna need to cancel
this dinner. I'm gonna call Arabella.
No, we can't do that.
Guys, I'm in love with this place.
Hello!
You guys look stunning!
You look so good! You are glowing! Wow!
Am I?
Yeah, you are glowing, girl.
Damn! How are you guys? How's everything?
Good. Great.
Okay, we're good. But you're glowing!
Why aren't you glowing? I was gonna say, I have something to tell you guys, and that is girls' night.
Okay.
When you guys left.
When we left.
Francis and I, well, we're very happy.
What does that mean?
Well, you know what it means.
Do you need it spelled out, please? Yeah. Is it because you're single?
Okay.
Okay.
So, should we just say that the flames have been reignited?
No, should we say you had sex?
Oh.
Let's say that. You had sex. You did.
Anyways, we're very, very happy.
Oh, baby, I'm so happy.
Tell us about the wedding and how that's going.
So everything's pretty much been finalized at the moment. The only thing that's left is for me and Addy to kind of just get our families together and just sort out the final little bits and bobs. But they're both amazing. They've met before, so it's gonna be nice. I'm excited.
But speaking of me being single, because I guess that's what everybody talks about. I may have kept Hinge. I may have not deleted that app, you know? Mm-hmm. It was providing some use. Use enough to have four dates.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you. So I have four dates.
Okay.
All different people. They're so amazing. I've been talking to them for a while.
When?
Thursday.
Literally, she's gonna do like a weekly Thursday thing.
I love how you've integrated that into your schedule.
Yes. Fuck yo. I integrated it into my schedule.
Yes.
And it's on a Thursday, but it's on one Thursday.
One.
Yeah.
Wow.
No, you're joking. As in next week Thursday. So it's all.
How is it possible? Let me tell you. So one of them, I think it's breakfast. It's 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. And I have a 10-minute slot because I've got to go to the toilet. You never know.
And I think
then it's 1 p.m. to 3 p.m. I think it's brunch.
No.
And we have lunch with one of them. And then the last one's dinner.
No.
Because I really like
Tifa.
Wow.
That is not what we meant when we told you to download this app.
No.
We wanted you to integrate this casually into your life, not into one day, like, but
I integrated it into a casual Thursday.
Oh my dear. These are clients, babe. These are actual. Oh, do you know
First
what?
Of all,
we got her here.
Yes.
She kept him.
I'd love to complain.
She has dates.
Okay.
Fine.
We made it.
Anyways,
let's get the waitress because I want to eat.
Oh yeah, where is this waitress actually?
Hi.
Can I get your
store? Oh,
hey babe.
Hey.
Can I get you?
To wake up next to you, so we'll piss off the neighbors in the place that feels the tears, the place we lose the fears. Yeah, reckless behavior in a place that is so pure, so dirty and raw. In the bed all day, bed all day.
Thank you very much. It's very nice. Do you have any goats in your home?
Goats?
Yeah, you know, goat.
Oh, we have goat meat in this stew, I prepared.
No, we have real life goat. In our house, we have lots of goat. Don't
yes,
we have, it's good luck to have goat in our home.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's nice to know.
Great, it's so good.
Speaking of our home, do you know that me and my husband designed it ourselves?
Really?
Well, yeah. No, my dear, it was mainly me. I was the one who made it happen.
Oh, my husband.
No, my wife.
Whatever makes you sleep at night.
Thank you, my wife.
Anyway, the main agenda for today's meeting, wedding plans.
Of course. Yes.
Or to discuss the wedding plans, yes. Of course. So, my beautiful Afua baby.
Mom.
The overall best in beautiful bride in the whole of the country. Would you like to start us off, my darling?
Yes, so me and Adi have pretty much made finalizations on a lot of stuff. We've sorted out a majority of things and we wanted to keep that as a surprise for you on the day. But what we did want to run by you guys was the capacity of the venue. So we were thinking
400.
400?
Yeah. 400 people. 1, 2, 3, 4. 400 people.
Yes.
Yeah. What about your 200 uncle, your 1,000 aunties, your 500 cousins? Where are they going to go?
That's
for everyone. They're your family, though.
What about your Auntie Christabel, Auntie Charlotte, Auntie Adwa, Auntie Mary, Auntie Auntie Mary? Oh, Auntie Mary.
That's the last time I've seen all these aunties you're talking about.
Family's family, my dear. It doesn't matter what I've lost in them last year. Yes.
No, but guys, don't worry. We've got a solution. Zoom call.
Yes.
Live stream.
Yes. What is Zoom? Tell me. When I came to this country on the plane, the plane went Zoom. What is Zoom? I don't know what Zoom is. Tell me.
It's a live streaming service.
Yeah.
Live stream.
Yes. Yeah.
This is a marriage, not a cricket match. Yes. The video of the marriage is for after the marriage, not during the marriage.
Now.
Yeah, but Dad, we can't fit everyone. What are we supposed to do?
We catered for the people. The system of the associated monks church group.
You know the one person in Nigeria when I was 24 years away to write?
Who was going to pay for ticket?
That was your...
Guys, we've got a solution, but then, but the thing is though, we need to talk about food. I think we need to get that covered.
Okay, fine. Food. I am not eating white people food. It has to be good food. No Yorkshire pudding and gravy for me, okay?
We are thinking of a cultural fusion. So we're gonna have our culture food there, okay? So we're going to have watching.
Kotrati, yeah!
Abula.
Yes,
we're gonna have some suya, obviously.
Imagine
what
this
And your favorite dad? Which one? Biryani.
Biryani! My in-law, you need to try biryani, it is very good.
No, for you, I will make sure I have a big plate.
It's lovely, it's so nice. And
for
dessert?
Our favorite.
Cookie dough ice cream.
It's got like
cookie dough chips inside. Yeah, ice cream.
I
don't
know, vanilla and chocolate.
Ice cream is ice cream now. Which one is cookie dough?
Ben and Jerry's.
Benjamin and Jeremiah.
Oh, you're coming to
university.
Oh,
small Benny.
No, not Jeremiah.
No,
not
ice cream.
Raz, Dad, you buy for me all the time when it's on sale in Iceland.
My dear, if it's on sale, I'm not looking at the name. I'm looking at the price.
Ice cream is ice cream now.
Yes.
I like pies, somebody. I want the pies. Give me the pies. Okay. I want pies.
If it makes you happy, you can have the pies. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
And we'll have puff puff. And we'll have chin chin.
Yeah, okay.
Yes. Everything is going to be there.
I mean, I don't know about your Benjamin and Jeremiah. I don't know about that one. But as long as you both are happy, shall we are happy.
Yeah. At the end of the day, your happiness is our happiness.
Yeah.
Oh. We're very happy.
We are very happy. Yeah.
Love one thing, thing. Love sits dad.
Damn, baby, you fine as hell.
put you in seven position for 70 minutes, you get it, babe. You got a lot on your mind and I wanna ease it up and lick it and slip it in. You do a light scream on that ice cream when I scoop it and dip it in. Unzipping the tight jeans and the feminine hygiene and magnificent. Let me take
it.
It
ain't my first time, but baby girl, it's heated. Yeah, bump and grind.
Could you help me? I've got a meeting with Jim Mitchell.
That's with me. Yeah, this way. This way.
Oh, thank you.
T-Face.
Oh, Mr. Jim.
Cole.
Nice to see you. How's the wife?
I'm divorced.
Sorry to hear that.
Greetings everyone. So first of all, let me hand out the physical copy of the PowerPoint. At the back, I have attached the contract right here. That's yours, Mr. Mitchell. Here's yours, Mr. Cole. So essentially today is just to discuss any initial questions that you have about our company to make sure you're really comfortable in partnering with us. These are some plumbers we have represented. So you have J.A. Croson, Rothwell's Plumbing Service and ACS Plumbing Service, which is a branch in Ireland which we're trying to partner up with. It's not fully done, but we are trying to establish that partnership in Ireland.
Iceland! I really think you mean Iceland, Tifa. You know what, Mr. Cole, could you excuse us one second? Tifa? Tifa, what are you doing? You're making us look like a fool out there. That man is about to make me, I mean us, a whole lot of money.
I assure you, I've worked so hard on this. It's Ireland.
Come on, Tifa, I'm the boss. I don't get this kind of stuff wrong. I thought you were good when I hired you, but it seems I can only write you off as a diversity hire.
Whoa.
Oh. Come on, Tifa, I thought you people were meant to be good at following orders.
I'm sorry, what? You people? What do you mean by that? Ooh. Explain yourself.
That workplace banter. What?
Nah, you know what? I'm a calm guy, but when it comes to racism, I can't stand it.
Racism? That, what a racist thing to say.
What?
How dare you? I have two black friends and a colored TV.
You know what? I'm wasting my time. I'm not signing this contract.
What?
I'm out.
You know what? I don't need you. I don't need any of you. I got me, myself, and I. I am an alpha! And when an alpha says he's an alpha, that makes him a sigma. I'm a grinder, grinding on all you man. I'm out of here!
I'm so sorry. We can reschedule another meeting.
It's not your fault. I mean, you know what? We can reschedule.
I'm sorry, I don't think that's professional.
I mean, you know, we're not really working together, our companies. What I'm trying to say is, this is just a guy moving to a girl, so... I just find you really beautiful and I want to take you out. So, you know, this is my card. My number's there. You know, Saturday, 7 p.m. Boom.
Woo! Y'all know her, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go. No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad bitches and they after me.
Bad.
One bad bitch look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them.
Big
give me the beat, I ride it like a jet ski.
Hey.
So many bad bitches, they harassing me.
Bad.
They like me cause I rap and be with the athletes. Stop asking me, I know they mad at me. Hop in the coupe, then I slide like it's Vaseline. West Coast 6, 4 jump like a trampoline. Take a brick out, put it on the triple beam. I'm not from Canada, but I see a lot of teams. Dismantle up, I know how to handle up. Light the candle up, make you put a banner up. Toss a 50 up, make them tie the club up. Took your bitch out the game, I had to sub up. Swap.
What's up, Doc?
Yeah. Cool, outside. She said, let me ride. Bust down, roll it with the ice. Ride by the city with a pipe. Wrist, frozen. Blessed, I guess I'm chosen. Hit the lights, came from Oakland. And my old school side short. Super sport, yeah. Crash the Porsche. Yeah. I was getting hit. Oh. She was killing it.
It's the vibe, soothing your soul, firing your loins, inducing your children.
Vibe FM.
You're my right hand, you're my go-to. Told me everything about you. I said, don't move, baby. I know that you're out here. There's things you gotta go through. Just know these streets just don't love you like I do, no. And they never will. That's why you gotta chill. You wanna grip a Benz well. And I know you can't wait. You dream big or sleep late. You got a lot on your plate. That's why you always working out. Said, I know you want the Audi. I know you wanna go to Maui. You and all your girlfriends, the ones you never bring around me. Cause you don't trust me like your last man. Did he open doors for you? Buy the things you can't afford for you? Cause he must have did a lot for you. I just fell back with it. Now your past is behind you like the car. I'm just trapping it. You're my right hand.
You're my go-to.
Oh, no, no, no.
Tell me everything about you. That's a bomb move. I know that you're out here.
Girl, I see you've been out through. Here. Hey, yeah.
Just know that
these streets just don't love you like I do. And they never will.
I pull up, I do it again. Yeah. Shawty won't suck on my dick in the back of the whip, but she bringing a friend. I don't got love, I don't got fucks. Shawty wanna touch down all of my hands. I don't got love, I don't got fucks. Talk about weed, but this bitch ain't fresh. Done it, I do what I did it, I does it. I pull up, I do it again. Yeah. Shawty won't suck on my dick in the back of the whip, but she bringing a friend. I don't got love, I don't got fucks. Shawty wanna touch down all of my ends. I don't got love, I don't got fucks. Talk about weed, but this bitch ain't fresh. Hey. Bad little bitch in my mentions. What? I ain't never giving her attention. I got her poppin', I got my options. Stupid little bitch, I ain't stressin'. She like to talk the talk. I like to walk the walk. Yeah, I gotta go. I never talk a lot. Keep to myself a lot, but I don't care for my goals. Bitch, I been on my fuck shit. I don't write no wrongs. You can come and suck the whole dick.
Hi, Tom. Nice to meet you. Right. So, as you know, I'm Dr. Adesina, and I'm the OBGYN specialist here to see you today. Mm-hmm. It's nice to meet you both.
Nice to meet you.
My secretary has made me aware that she's gotten you to do some pre-tests.
Okay.
And that you've had a recent miscarriage, is that correct?
Yep.
But before we do anything, would you mind telling me a bit more about what happened in the past few weeks?
Okay, so I was 10 weeks pregnant. This is my first pregnancy.
Right.
I started experiencing some abnormal pains.
Right.
And I also started bleeding for a couple of days.
Okay.
I thought this wasn't normal, so I communicated with my GP.
Right.
And when I told him about what was going on, he completely dismissed it.
Ridiculous, okay. By the way.
Honestly, he was really, really inappropriate.
Maybe.
Made some very weird comments about how I'm a female, okay, how I should know about this kind of thing, and he basically told me to take painkillers for the pain.
Oh, okay.
A couple of weeks later, I went back.
Right.
And obviously all my symptoms had gotten worse.
Right.
I communicated with that to him, and it was only then he decided to give me an ultrasound.
Right.
When I was with my fiance, and that's when my baby, we found out.
Right. Mr. Beng, I'm very sorry about the experience that you've had.
Yeah.
And I can appreciate that you must be very frustrated. But as a specialist, I really want to make sure that this doesn't happen again. Is it okay that I go over your blood results?
Okay.
That's no problem. So we have got your blood results back.
Okay.
So these are for your serum HCG levels. So this is a hormone that's produced during pregnancy.
Okay.
We have seen, however, that those levels have dropped.
What does that mean?
So that does unfortunately confirm that you've had a recent miscarriage,
okay,
and that your previous GP was correct in saying so.
Okay.
So the next steps we can take are to carry out an intravaginal scan. And this is to ensure that the fetus has fully passed from your womb. But before we do anything, would you mind telling me a bit more about your menstrual history, if you don't mind?
Yeah, so I started my period when I was about 10 or 11 years old.
Right.
It's always been irregular.
Okay.
Sometimes I could go months without having a period.
Okay.
And when I did have a period, sometimes it could be 3 days, another
right.
time it could be a week.
Right.
And my symptoms were usually quite severe to the
right.
point that I would have to communicate this throughout my school life, so
okay.
all the school officers would know about that,
right.
and I had to be prescribed on a medicine as well.
Right. Okay.
I also started taking contraceptive pills around
right.
the age of 17,
right.
and that was the progesterone only pill.
Right. Okay.
Obviously, until now.
Right. Sure. I'm very sorry about the pain that you've been experiencing over the past few years.
Yep.
We have carried out some other tests mm-hmm. as well. So these tests also confirm that you have PCOS.
PCOS, what is that?
Yeah.
So to explain, this is polycystic ovarian syndrome.
Okay.
So this is a disorder, it's a genetic disorder. So it's something that you're born with and that you will always have. So it's where basically your hormones are generally not in balance. But it's something that mainly affects the ones produced by the ovaries. So like progesterone and estrogen. So this means that you have irregular periods like you described to me, and this really does reduce your chances of getting pregnant. But
okay.
Mr. Beng, let me tell you now, I have a lot of years of experience in this field,
okay.
and you have come to the right place, and I want to make sure that you get the help that you receive, that you need.
Okay.
So I can prescribe you with clomiphene.
Clomiphene? Okay.
So this is a drug which helps to stimulate ovulation
mm-hmm.
and helps for your eggs to mature.
Wait, so you're telling us we have options?
Yes, of course.
Okay.
So this means that if you take this, it can increase your chances of becoming pregnant.
Oh my God, doctor, you don't understand how much this means to us.
That is the best news I've received in a couple of weeks. It's been so, so stressful, genuinely. Thank you so much, Dr. Adesina.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
I say it is so beautiful tonight.
Oh my God, stop.
What's that? No off shoulder. What's that?
Yeah.
And done as well.
Oh.
Coming up, Beyonce out here.
Oh my God. Yeah. Awesome. No, but you don't look so bad yourself.
No, I'm like, on the dress, like, you stop. Look at you.
Stop. You're making me blush. But, wow, I really like the restaurant. How did you get a reservation so last minute?
I mean, like, not to brag,
mm-hmm.
but I'm friends with the owner.
Well, not to brag.
And, you know, I'm a chef as well.
Ooh.
So if you want anything more to your liking, more to your taste.
What's my taste?
bit of chocolate.
Oh my god.
Nah, but I come in like a couple times a month, but on my own really.
Well, now you have me, so don't worry about it.
Nah,
I
mean,
now you have me.
Oh, Jin, you're right.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
Is Bob in the back?
Yeah, of course he is.
Let me get my special, please.
Special.
For dessert, let me get a slice of her.
Wow, like that. For the lady?
Can I get the special too, please?
Special. What would you like to drink?
Can I get a glass of rosé, please?
Alright, make it a bottle, please.
Oh.
Yeah.
No problem, it's coming right up.
Oh. Okay. Interesting. Are you okay?
No, I'm fine. I'm just admiring.
Admiring what?
Admiring you. Like, where you been?
What do you mean?
Where you been?
What do you mean?
Like, all my life, where you been?
Oh my god, you say this to everybody, don't you? Say this to everybody.
I was thinking, like, you left me out here, like. Yeah, where you been?
I left you. Yeah. I'm sorry about that. I'm so sorry about that.
Well, that's calm.
But, anyways, how do you know Addy and Francis and the girls? I've not seen you around.
Oh, yeah. Me and Addy and Francis, you know, we've been together since, like, knee high.
Yeah.
Back in the day. Kind of separated, like after second year, I kind of dropped out.
Wait, why'd you drop out?
It's a story for another day. Maybe a second day?
Second day? Yeah. Oh, you put your okay forward. Yeah. Okay, interesting.
Yeah, just to be like a bit more serious and like, up front. Like, where do you see us going? Like, what do you want from this?
The date?
No, not the date, like from us.
I mean, I guess I want something serious. I don't like time wasters.
So yeah, must have had a lot of time wasters.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah. Mess around with small guys and that.
I'll show you
what a room I just feel.
Oh!
Yeah. Are you going to the wedding with anyone?
No. Why?
Because I'm going alone. And if you're going alone, we should go alone together.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Second date?
Second date? Maybe you could.
Oh,
okay.
This your
rosé?
Right, you know what? There's a theater next door. They're doing live thing in about 10 minutes. Can we get to go?
Are we allowed to do that?
No, of course, we can do that. Don't worry about it.
Fades and darkness has turned to grey. Watching through windows, you're wondering if I'm okay. Secrets stolen from deep inside. The drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can.
In my time I've traveled through roads, a rolling stone. Yes.
Did you
Please be seated. Please be seated. Dearly beloved. I said, dearly beloved.
We're here, Pastor. Hey.
We are gathered here today to celebrate the union of Afua and Adi. Hallelujah. Both the bride and groom have prepared some vows. So let's start with the bride.
To the man I have come to love, I love the love that you have for me. I love how you allow me to just be me. I love how patient you are with me, because patience is truly a virtue for me. I love the respect you have for my values and my beliefs, and I love the respect that you have for all my loved ones, as well as the love that you share towards them. I love how we can sit down for hours and have the deepest conversations. I love how we can sit down for hours and have absolutely pointless conversations. But I also love how we can sit down for hours in comfortable silence, simply enjoying each other's presence. I love that you will be there for me during the good times and the bad, and I love you for the future that we will build together. So to my best friend, to my soulmate, and now my husband, I love you, Adi.
Aww. Come on, clap, man!
Wasn't that beautiful? The groom?
Afua, I've loved you since the day I met you. From your perfect hair to your mesmerizing smile, you're truly breathtaking. I can't wait for seconds to turn into minutes, minutes to turn into hours, hours to turn into days, months, years, and eventually forever. I've loved you since the day I met you. I will continue to love you to my last breath. I love how you hold me up in my slumps and give me the strength and support to strive. You're all I've ever wanted and all I continue to want, and I will do everything in my power to hold myself up to the standards I set when I met you. Because Afua, I love you.
Aww. Love is truly in the air. Can I get a witness in here, somebody? So, do you, Afua, take Adi to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better and for best, in wealth and in wealth, to love and to cherish, for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And do you, Adi, take Afua to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better and for best, in wealth and in wealth, to love and to cherish for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Well, you heard it here first, everybody. So by the power vested in me, and the website I found this document, I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Husband and Wife.
Baby, you will always be my, 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 my,
in my Maserati. I said hop in my Maserati. Hop in my Maserati. Girl, I wanna see you go down. Yeah. Say me, I love the way you take body. Hop in my Maserati. Baby, hop in my Maserati. And I just wanna see you cry.
Somebody, somebody needs somebody. My body, your body. I'm on check up. All of you, all of you. Somebody, somebody needs somebody. My body, your body. I'm on check up. All of you, all of you. Let me give you butterfly. Say now you didn't mesmerize me. I'm on the shore to civilize. Anywhere you go, I go follow. When I up the music, make it follow. And I go give you steady on the slow. Baby, don't dull, make a ginger. Up in my Maserati. Make you love in my Maserati. I say up in my Maserati. Up in my Maserati. Girl, I wanna see you go down. Yeah. Say me, I love the way you play body. Up in my Maserati. Make you love in my Maserati. And I just wanna see you cry.
Amazing, and yeah, that's it for Tootin' Show 2022. And obviously, this show wouldn't be a show without our amazing cast and crew. So, introducing everyone to our amazing musician, let's give it up for all our musicians. What's up, Crumpin' Up, David? Thank you guys so much. And that's it for today's show 2022. See you.